Well, you wake up to clear skies again this morning across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Really not much going on. In fact, an area of high pressure is going to keep us high and dry as we go through the remainder of your Friday and even into your weekend. And in fact, your weekend looks pretty nice too. Temperatures in the upper 40s for both days, and it looks like we'll see little to no rain. Actually, a nice warm-up next week. Of course, we'll have an update throughout the day.